Goldfish, but he's hurt very, very bad.
Swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie and a semi-mobita. Brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep.
All right, coming up next is the UFC light heavyweight division collision.
The guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Oh, knee strike right to the midsection there. Oh, straight right. Oh, back to the feet.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Visibly limping here. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the...
Oh,
he's out!
Oh!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and launched right through it to get the knockout. Highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight was landing great strikes.